Chelsea are very close to appointing Frank Lampard as a new manager if they have not already appointed him by the time you see this video, until the end of the season, marking his second spell managing the club. Lionel Messi's representatives are furious about all the information that have been said in the past couple of weeks that Messi needs to lower his salary in order to stay at Paris Saint-Germain or that he does not want to extend his contract. He clarified that all these news are totally fake as they do not do any justice to the relationship between Messi and the club. Liverpool are set to rival Arsenal for the signing of Moises Caicedo, who has high chances leaving Brighton despite having signed a new contract extension with the club. Both Manchester City and Manchester United are interested in signing Benjamin Pavard from Bayern Munich as his contract expires in 2024. Although Chelsea will or have appointed Frank Lampard as the new manager, they will be looking to have a long-term coach for the future. And for that reason, they have started talks with Luis Enrique discussing the possibilities of becoming their new manager in the summer. Luka Modric is a little bit concerned about the fact that Real Madrid have not offered him a new contract extension as he hopes to stay at the Bernabeu for at least one more year. Leicester City have shortlisted Jesse March as a possible candidate to become the new head coach of the club. Arsenal have started talks with Reece Nelson about extending his contract as his current one expires at the end of the season. Norwich City have confirmed that Timo Pukki will leave the club this summer, becoming a free agent. Nothing has changed between N'Golo Kante and Chelsea as talks are progressing smoothly about extending his contract. Real Madrid are looking to make a 70 million bid to AC Milan as they hope to sign Rafael Leao. Georgi Mamardashvili's agent is in London right now and will be looking to secure his client and move to a Premier League club. Leicester City are at the moment the favourites to sign him. Nottingham Forest has officially released a statement confirming that Steve Cooper will not be sacked or leave the clubs despite rumours telling the exact opposite. Crystal Palace are interested in signing the former Tottenham midfielder Gedson Fernandes from Besiktas. Georgi Sudakov has signed a new contract with Shakhtar Donetsk, keeping him at the club until 2028. Manchester United are interested in signing Kim Min-ye on a lower fee from his market value as he has a £40 million release clause in his contract with Napoli. Luis Felipe Scolari has emerged as a strong candidate to become the new head coach for Boca Juniors. Kai Havertz in an interview stated that he loves the club and does not see himself moving every 3 years to a new club. He also added that after his transfer to Chelsea, he has never spoken to the Bayern's directors. Arsenal will be keeping an eye on Sergei Milinkovic-Savic as a cheaper midfielder as he could cost them as little as €40 million due to his contract expiring in 2024. Ricardo Horta has signed a new contract with Braga until the 2028 season. Last but not least, Inter and Atletico Madrid are very interested in signing Boca Juniors striker Mateo Retegui, who has impressed many clubs lately with his performances. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.